After setting the contour with my LA Girl Spice Blush palette, so this is what I use for contouring, right, to set the cream foundation, and then this I'll use later for blush, and then this is for highlight. This you can get at the skin. So as you can see, I'm setting the areas where I used cream contours or cream foundations for contouring. I don't know about you, but have you ever experienced where your brows are itching and you cannot do anything about it? That's what's happening now. It's like you can just... I haven't had extensions in like forever. And I haven't blow dried my hair like forever, because I am, you know, a gel person. If my hair is gelled, I am A4 away. Okay, so seeing that my brows are still wet, with my LA Girl Pro Conceal, I am going to shape or create the shape or form the shape of my cheek contour. And then, so I've applied the concealer, and now I'm going in with my MAC Fix Plus spray. So just applying some mist on my beauty blender. And then whatever's left on the blending sponge, you can go in with the excess concealer, and then just create the V shape below your eye. Okay, I'm then going in with my, what is this? How to Make Brows Wow by Essence. And obviously you can get Essence at Clicks and the Skim. And then using the second brown, this is the color Love 'Em All. So I use the second color Love 'Em All for the inner corners of my brow. And I'm going in an upward motion with small strokes. I'm going in with the Love Brunette, the darkest shade in this palette. So I'll use that shade for the outer corners of my brow. Okay, and then I don't really need much work done because it already looks nice for me. But because I prefer a bit of accuracy and detail, I'll go in with a cream pencil. You can also get this at Clicks or Dis-Chem. Okay. So then I'll go in with my Pro Conceal again. So I'll use this particular brush just to carve out my brows. And then you can obviously carve it out according to how you like your brows to be. Tell me, are you going through changes? Time seems like it's passing by. So your brows obviously need to be even. Making sure that you do not leave your concealer marks. Okay. So then, for the eyeshadows, going in with my Morphe palette, I will use, you know, a combination of these browns. With this synthetic brush. Going in with this brown shade, this is to form a transition color into my crease. Okay. In a windshield wipe formation, this is how I apply. Transition shades within my crease. Okay. So with the same brush, I was actually supposed to start with my orange first. I just made a boo-boo. Because obviously you start with the lightest color first and then work your way down. but okay, it's not a trend smash. I just like to work in order though. Make sure you blend it. And blend and blend and blend. This is a orange shade by Inglot. As you can see, it has a glittery effect. So then I would go in with a brown again. Just so that it looks I've got. Just so that it looks like I've got my life in order. Okay, so that is almost the way it is supposed to be. First the orange and then your brown. So then I would go in onto my lid, same orange, and I'm just pack some of this color onto it. So same Morph palette. I'm going with the matte black shade. And this is just for the outer corner of in the shape of a C. That's how you will apply this black. Okay. And then going in, this palette is quite big, with the glitter shade, I'll just go over the matte black. Then, with my Inglot, what do you call this? Pure Pigment eyeshadow. This is like the best eyeshadow I've ever had. So it's very pigmented. And what I do is take a brush like this, and then just wet it a bit. Dip it into you. Okay. And do the same for the other eye.
To create, and fantasy is ours to mold. Dream, my love, dream with my body and my soul. Boy, it's not a lie when I said that I would die for you. You're so deep within me. You are all around. That receiving you was down.
Okay. So now with all the glitterations on your face, I'm just gonna try and remove some of it. Powder, but I'd like to put some emphasis on the contour on my cheeks. So I would wet my blending sponge with the MAC Fix Plus. And then I'll just leave it for a while. Okay. So now I'm going in with an angled brush again. Then with a gel eyeliner. I always go silent when it comes to this point. So now with my Essence Triple Black Mascara.
No more fight with you, no more tears.
So just, I've just removed. The powder. So now I'll go in with a peachy blush because obviously my eyeshadows are orange and I'd like just to complement. So now we're at highlighter. I'll decide if I'd like some mascara on my bottom lash. Okay, so now with my MAC Fix Plus, just waking my fan brush with my MAC highlighter. This is the A16 Global Glow Mineralized Skin Finish. That is for setting spray. This is the Cure 12 Fashion Color. I'm not sure where. My friend got this. I am so disappointed in my pimples. But okay. So that is, this is the finished look, ladies. This is a, I think it's not a wow smoky look, but you know, it's just different elements of, you know, a smoky eye. If you'd like to see, I know that we long to see it all. If you'd like to see other makeup looks, then please let me know. Especially those of you whom I have on Facebook. I know that I've created quite a number of looks over the past couple of months. If you'd like me to recreate any one of those, then can you let me know? So because I've washed and blow dried my hair this morning, how my hair works is I need to let it sit for 24 hours before it's actually wearable, if you know what I mean. So by tomorrow this hair should be 100% on fleek without any flyaways and stuff.
To see it all, when both of us worked so hard and sacrificed with the heart.
So as you can see, these short hairs of mine, they really need to separate. It's so freshly washed. This is my finished look. If you like this video, if you have any suggestions, if there's anything else that you'd like to see, then please let me know. Leave a comment down below. If you haven't liked or subscribed yet, please do so. Please like and share, like and share, like and share. And then I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you for your support and your love. I will see you in my next video.